It's kind of organic, you know. Because with Michael, you really don't know what's coming next, and that, I think it's quite exciting.